Tower dungeon. How far are we gonna be bidding for a dungeon? At least 5k. You know another one, Liquor. When a girl says, "So I started thinking," that also never ends well. Hey, agent. Haven't seen me play tower? I play tower quite a bit. Just for you, Odinip. We're playing tower. I'll let him have it. I'll be blue tower with plus gold. He's at minus 6.6. It's pretty expensive. Yeah, that's kind of accurate, agent. There's a lamp, but kind of a heavy guard. But Solmir may be able to do that with his chain lightning. Got another lamp that Solmir will be able to do. What else is there? Is that an XP shop? What the fuck is the other thing that they're guarding? 5. Okay, I need to see what the hell else these guys are guarding. Because this guard is heavy as well. Okay, it's a dwarven treasure. So it's not that bad, but there's a lot of trash. So that's like That's a lot. That's more value than the lamp itself. And seal for the side town like this. Anti-lightning neck is kind of cool. XP shop. I don't know. Not quite sure about this. I mean, we only have two lamps. I feel like this should probably be a restart, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, the lamps we see are difficult. Yeah, it's not good enough. I can take the box. That's probably what we're gonna do. Try to do anyways. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm still gonna get a lookout tower. See if maybe we see something better that allows us to keep the map. Not really. Let's try to do the box. Earth on Solmir, though, is nice. Earth on Solmir is nice. We have those XP shops too. The guards, like, if the guards were more reasonable, but we can do. Nisus Plus. I don't know how this is gonna work. Really? Yeah, I think it's a 1-1-1. It's not, yeah. It sucks. It sucks. Like, this is such a debate on Solmir, the earth magic. I mean, we can do shit with that, but. If I had Pathfind boots, I think I'd probably keep this, but yeah, that sucks. If I only had one restart, I'd probably keep this. Why only two? The opponent still has both of his restarts, so... Galabetha, though. More gremlins. Topia. Yeah, this is a restart. Only one lamp. Oh, wait, we do have another lamp. Two lamps and the genie dwelling. Could be playable. I send Solmure here. Go for the box afterwards. Grab that, then do the box. I don't know. I think about it. Scholar, eh? No. Try to do that box on Solmure, maybe. Oh, right. Therese, yeah, I can send Therese for this lamp. That'll be nice. Therese for that lamp, and then Solmure does the box. But then what else? Hope to find something else. If you defeat your opponent, this is a win. Thanks, genius. Captain Fivehead. Oh, sorry, I said that wrong. I meant Captain Fuckhead. Remember my buddies back in Montana used to play Super Smash Brothers? And they used to call... Captain Falcon, Captain Fuckhead. It's reminding me of that. Bro, you're, come on, man. You're gonna strain yourself fucking trying to put those words together. Careful. Your brain cells are struggling as they are. All those years and years of drug abuse. Real question is, do we keep this? No, I don't think so. It's like almost good enough to keep with only one restart left. I wouldn't be too upset at this map if I had no restarts left. But just throw drugs at people. Nice morales, assholes. Wow. That was stupid. Whatever. We do get Alamar, though. Nice block. Clear it with Soul Mirror, though. There's an XP shop and a picket. More gremlins. DOS. Well, at this point, we don't need to get the thing. So we're just gonna get that thing. That was a shitty ass block for nothing. The Magog's block, eh? Let's see what the box guard is. Yeah, magic Ellie's, no thank you. I guess we'll go do the Magog's fight then. Yeah, I guess I probably won't even use, so I should have just done this on Dracon, I think. That's alright. Damn. All right. Anyway, gotta think about what we're gonna do here. Probably gonna try to go for the Dorfin Treasury. Hopefully the Dwarven Treasury is not too big. Oops. Dude gets 3 playable maps in a row. Interesting. Now we better get a lookout tower next turn. Ah, I can actually go through this way, huh? Didn't realize that. Hello, Bio. Anti-lightning neck. Yeah, this is gonna be the way to the side towns. There's a lamp. Un lamp. Un lamp and un cons. Dos lamp. Lamp is at least easy. Yeah, break isn't good, but if we get Earth on either Solmir or Alamar, it'll be okay. The only question is, where the fuck are we gonna get army? So far, we're not really seeing much. Okay. Check out the dwarf and treasury. What do I do with Solmir? I might pour him out in Solmir, actually. But then what? If I pour him out him? Grab the lamp, do the dwarven treasury. Send Solmir for the box. Size is kind of reasonable, but also. We'll do the Dwarven Treasury later, I guess. Wait. Do I really want to waste moves on Alamar, though? Pick up the chest to get him a little bit of XP. Alright, let's check the size exactly. Size 2. Size 2 is a little bit too much to do right now on Alamar. Even with the additional Nagas, I think. Need genies. I think I know what I'll do. Giselle. Genius. Ah, fuck it. Let me send Alamar this way then. Advanced Scholar. In case he rolls Earth, I'll get him additional spell power here. Hey, Tromso, thanks. Glad you like it. Well, let's see if we can... Let's see if we can make something happen here. What the hell is that Magic Ellie's box? I won't be able to kill the fucking archers with skeletons here. They're just too slow. Maybe I will. Fuck it. Oh, nice. Okay. Jizzle can be a good unit, but we're up against dungeon, so. Air magic, and we see a picket here. Interesting prison here, by the way. Right, so after I do the box on Solmir, oh wait, I need to check. $10,000 XP or level 4 or 5 spells or mages or archmage. But the bad news is there are a lot of them. Would I want to level Solmir or Olamar? Yeah, that prison is level 10. Yeah. Two pickets. We need more army, yo. Game, can you give us more army? Opponent has Wyvern already. I don't feel like I need Nagas. Do I need Nagas? Guess. Feel like that, I guess. Six of them. It's an exact minimum. It's an exact minimum. Well, if there's more than one tower zone, actually, it looks like more than one tower zone and golems or something. Yeah. That's what it looks like. Unless it's the exact minimum for either level 4 spells or 10k XP. Can't be anything else. Or a minimum for Archmagi too. But it's more likely to be more than one tower zone. And, well, it would also be the exact minimum for stone golems or iron golems. Interesting. Level Jizzle? I don't think I want to level Jizzle. I think we need to level either Alamar or Solmir, because we have a Red Dragon's Break and we need that Resurrect. Oh, haste, eh? What a dick. Like I'm losing genies here. My haste or some shit. Come on, can you like haste? Please? Oh, okay, that's good though. That's good. Okay, I really need haste now. Oh, nice. I actually don't even care about haste. Yeah, that's cool. Fine then. Well, and there it is. Easy. Alright. So. It could be level 4 spells. It could be 10k XP. And it could be meat. Do I wait for advanced wisdom in case it is? Level 4 spells. You just had to level sorcery. There's a level up tree. Let's go do that, I guess. Nice. Nice. Yeah, wisdom, why don't you? I can't skip Earth. I can't skip Earth. I mean, Solmir's our main with the Earth. I'll have luck if I get 2k gold. Question is, what do we do after this? We need more spell power. We also need more... army. Get a marketplace. Do the Dwarven Treasury. Yeah, we need to send Alamar to do the Dwarven Treasury. All of these crypts I'll probably do with Alamar as well. If I do a marketplace. Cloud Temple, Golem Factory, Altar of Wishes, Golden Pavilion. I think we gotta try to build Nagas, at least maybe even Giants, because we're just so low on army. Wait, could this not be gold? No? Too strong for 10k gold? Okay. What else do I do after this? Tickets or consas. I guess I can send Solmir this way, maybe even get him air magic as well. Two pickets and XP shop. I think we gotta try to build giants. And do the break on giants and resurrect. Plus there's spell power here that we'll need anyway. I guess I'll send Solmir that way. Bad Solmir is not going to be sped up right now then. I guess we'll get a marketplace. Okay. I messed that up a little bit. I should have just sped him up on, yeah, anyway. Yeah, I didn't get wisdom anyway. Intelligence, I think we'll skip that. Alright, well, we'll just take the box as it is. Hope for XP, I guess. Let's go. Do the prison, I guess. Fuck you. Indeed, it is level 4 spells. Oh, that sucks. There's the advanced wisdom. Yeah, yeah, but I mean, we would have also gotten Armageddon and Town Portal, you know? Yeah. But oh. Yeah, of course I had to take Earth. Yeah, yeah, obviously. Obviously I had to take Earth. Or some shit-ass Valiska. 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh shit, I have to skip Mage Guild? Yeah, I do. If I want to build the Giants, I have to skip Mage Guild. I'll have to replenish my mana here or something. But didn't I see a well somewhere? It was a different game. Box. Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, could have. Well, Jonas, where the fuck were you to tell me that before I took the box? Anyway, I mean, we had to hope for 10k XP or meat. Was sleeping? Well, what the fuck, man? And I have to pay for you sleeping? Think of the children, man. Fuck you, Crusader. Yeah. I banned that guy. That guy got banned. No, that wasn't Liver Cleanser. That was, dipshit. In all seriousness, though, we're pretty low on army. Now, if we did get the level 4 spells, Armageddon could have been a somewhat viable strategy. Anyway. Of course, Halimar doesn't level the right shit. Need one more level up. Well, I guess after doing all of the crypts, I'll have enough. Dude has Luna. What an asshole. What an asshole. Well, I don't blame her. I was the one who started saying that Mephala is the cutest and stuff. So. I don't blame Luna getting offended. Look, I'll need to get in. We're in a predicament, because if we build giants, we cannot replenish our mana in the main town. So that's a bit of a predicament, for sure. Because we built the lookout tower and the marketplace. What the fuck, Tweak? Jesus. Thanks for... Okay. Dude. Too much, man. Just a tad overboard there. Now I feel weird. What am I doing here? There's a shield, by the way, that I should also grab. He needs a timeout to clear his thoughts, yeah. I was about to do it. Yeah, okay. I do think a timeout is in order. Little, just a little of you cross the line just a little bit there. Just, you know. We may not be family friendly, but we're not that family unfriendly. I mean, granted, it's a little bit better than that one dude talking about child porn, but still. Alright, trying to think. I need to get rid of a hero. I need to get rid of a hero so I can open that prison, because I want to open the prison and I want to send that hero there. I also kind of want to send Solmir here. I want to get him maybe one more spell power and then do the Dwarven Treasury for some additional XP. No, Licker, you didn't. Warrior Tomb. I'm trying to think. What hero do I get rid of right now? I guess Marius. Who do I have here? Melodia. Marius is slightly more useful, maybe? Question mark? With armor and whatnot, Melodia is not. I guess I'll do it on Yeah, level 10 piece of shit. But this piece of shit will be enough to do that, I guess. Get rid of that necro bullshit. I want to hear the original or the other version of this song. I like that one a lot better. I feel like building giants is the way to go, but we also need to figure out a way to replenish our mana. The problem with replenishing mana here, okay, maybe the other town. The problem with replenishing mana here is that I won't be able to pour mana very efficiently. Shit size lamps. Oh. All Where's the trading post? Where'd you see the trading post? Oh, there. Way too far. Build titans with angel wings and dragon breath. Holy shit, bro. You're, talking some crazy shit, man. I went for the genies, really? It's weird. Quite expecting that. Big dwarf and treasury, that's cool. Easy. I have no morales, I forgot. Oh, crap. Oops. Fuck that up a little. Oh. There's our expert Earth, eh? And we need to figure out how the fuck we're gonna replenish mana. Tabard. Tabard's nice. Lamp is nice. Doesn't look like I'll be able to do this, though. If I can pour man here and replenish my mana, but I can't pour man there. I guess I'll have to just suck it up, pour man here to replenish my mana. Would love to get the tabard and the this hat before replenishing my mana, though. So I could actually replenish my mana this turn, but no, it'll have to be next turn. One, 1, 7, replenish mana, poor man, 1, 2, 1. That'd be like a 1, 2, 2 break. Was that in that? That's 100 mana and 10 spell power. That's not bad. If I don't build giants, that's minus 3 giants, right? Wait, minus 2. Yeah, minus 2 giants. Replenish my mana now, but without the hat. That sucks. Could replenish my mana now, but without the hat. Without the hat. It's only 50 mana. I think so. I think I can. Replenish mana, 1, 2, 2. Like a well over here would be so nice right now. Seriously, we didn't see a well anywhere. I could have sworn that I saw a well somewhere. Yeah, I mean, I could replenish my mana 1, 2, 1, technically, sure. And go for the break. But break was main, push was side hero, I guess. Yeah, maybe. Why did I have to build the damn lookout tower? Or the marketplace, even? Is there any other way around it? I also want to get this shield before breaking. Check the warrior tomb, that would be nice too. I think we're skipping the pickets. I guess I could take at least that picket, but it looks like we're just breaking on giants. Giants and resurrect. So that's going to be, what, 5 giants? And then plus additional giants here. Let me think. So, if I pour a man right now, pour a man now, replenish my mana. I only have 50 mana, which sucks. I need more. I need more mana than that. For the break. So I guess... I guess I'll just move Solmir out to do the XP shop, maybe? Got Expert Earth. Still kind of need to replenish my mana, though. Replenish mana here, pour mana here, and get the XP shop. Anyway, let me try to get Mage Guild here. If it has slow, it does. So, yeah. Ammo cart. Don't have a whole lot of army, though. Would have liked to get one more spell power here. Or knowledge. Fire Elemental Scroll, eh? Can I pour mana in this crypt if I go get one more spell power now? Let's see. Yeah, I can. Spell power or knowledge? Probably do spell power. Knowledge is also good though. Nah, I'll do knowledge. Big Juan. Big Juan is good. Arthon Alomar, too, of course. We're gonna take Expert Scholar, though. And we're also blue. That's really gonna be late. Yeah, so do the XP shop next turn, and then poor man. And I suppose Alomar is going to be the one to push into the center. Really need to get that tabard too, though. Tabard and the hat, the shield. Probably won't be able to get too much to chain for with all of that. Need some wood. Too many. Won't be able to do this. get that tabard next turn. Buy a hero here. It's like I don't have the moves to get the tabard next turn. Well, if I at least get it on 1-2-1, that'll be okay, I guess. Yeah. You may be right about that. Yeah, we still need more wood, by the way. We should have given it with Valeska. Or to Valeska. Better. Do that. Can take the town, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow. Maybe not. Hero. I'm not level 10, so. So get the tabard, try to chain and back. Solmir, boom, boom. Hat. May not get the hat. I do have the skull helmet, so. Might just replenish my mana with that. Can also build the wall of knowledge. Well, no, I can't. Anyway, let's go. Guess I didn't need to bring the golems at all. Yeah, probably a better idea to get another hero here. I have to get rid of Veluska, but I will. No gems, really. Gems around here. I do have marketplaces. Yeah, because then chaining is going to be more challenging. Nope! This is why I hate necro heroes on snow and swamp. Fuck you, asshole. Lamp, churchyard, maybe. Probably a good idea. Oh, what the fuck? How did I... Okay, mispositioned them. Oh well. Working on my luck sounds like solid advice. By the way, where the fuck do I get money? I need money. Well, I guess there's a little bit that I can collect around. One more crypt. The Medusa stores. Let's position the genies. I work to get money? What a loser. Imagine working to make money. Yes, good thing it's not many. 6 giants plus 2 more here, 8 giants. With 11 spell power and 120 mana. That should be enough. My thing is, I still need some money. So yeah, try to do that. Oh yeah, Mage Gold, right, thank you. That would have been disastrous. Guess I'll do the Crypt and the Medusa stores here. See, now that is useful. See, do more things like that. That I approve of. Start playing poker. Yeah, I mean, doesn't sound like the worst idea in the world either. Dragons, eh? I guess I could have hasted and done that, but no. Suppose I can bless. Whoa! Okay then. All right then. I guess I take care. Thanks for a bullshit scroll. Oh shit, there's another. Well, he's gonna kill, I really don't want to fight him on Alamar, so... Implode's cool, though. Not bad. Definitely better keep all of that on Solmir, though, I think. There's a Utopia. So I might be going for that. Scroll, thank you. Instead of that, let's do it like that. Oh, I had the Spirit of Oppression on. Why didn't I should have taken that off. Could have been better against the break. Would have had +2 morale. Okay, I can do the Utopia. I think that's probably what I'll do. I'll go for the Utopia. Three resurrects. Do view Earth. Yeah, middle is over here. Yeah, it is a pretty weird mid. I do think I'm gonna go for the view Earth. Come on, man. Now I only have two resurrects. Damn it, Yonuts! Anyway, let's go. Twenty-three Wyvern also, eh? Well, I'm sure he has Implow himself. I mean, well, what do we expect? It's 1-2-3 against two pluses. Can't really. I wonder if opening that prison and doing that Utopia would have helped us. Because that was a hero that would have at least been able to utilize that Implow scroll. But I couldn't really leave the army not on Solmir, obviously. Nice fucking casts. Oh, right. Yeah. It's, yeah. I understand. Did he cast something? What did he do? No. Yeah, there's that Implow. Yeah. I can't really do anything here. Oh, he has anti-chain. That's funny. GG. Thanks for the game. Let's see. I mean, stat difference, army difference, mana, so I mean, can't really do much here. Let's just have a quick look. We're just way too slow. I mean, the map was just not that great. I think even if we broke, 1-2-1, probably would have lost this. Mm-hmm. His Walkden was over here, I see. Dungeon Center, yeah, so he already did two Utopias. Doesn't look like an amazing map to plus, though. What the fuck was he plussing? Two hives and one dragon cave? Okay. And two XP shops? Seems kind of weird. What the fuck is he plussing? Why wouldn't you restart this? I don't get it. Trog box? Yeah, maybe. Still, though, with two restarts, seems like probably think about taking a restart there. Anyway, let's see real quick. Oh, you had Luna? Okay. Didn't seem unplayable. But you had two restarts. I mean, with one restart, I can kind of see, but okay, yeah, but if you got your old Luna and you had a close break, what was the break? What break did you have? I believe you had two. You had two restarts. I used both of my restarts, you plus twice. Dreadknights. Well, yeah, if it's Luna and a burnable break, I guess, but still, with two restarts? With two restarts, I'd probably take a restart. No, we did. We died. Or he attacked us and we lost. Let me see. What the fuck was in that prison? It was a Demer, still though. With Expert Earth, wow. Oh, wow. So we could have... Dude, we should have opened that prison with Alamar and did the Utopia. Oh, man. Yeah. We should have opened that prison with Alamar and did the Utopia. I would have had Resurrect on Demer with Expert Earth. Damn. And what was in the Utopia? Size 3. Okay, Queer Ass and Sandals and Orb of the Firmament. We still probably lose, but with Demer like this, wouldn't be terrible. Obviously, we don't have full mana, but still. This Demer with Implo would... Yeah, but he still has Implo now. We still lose this. We still lose this. I did not see that that was a prison, Svein. I only saw the red dragons. We didn't see what they were guarding yet. And we didn't see that that was a prison yet. So I made the decision to leave the army on Solmir before I saw that that was a prison. And I do appreciate prisons in the center. It's just that, you know, you have priorities. Like if I have, you know, if I have a choice between going for a prison and pushing for a town or something like that, or going for... something more useful, then, you know, it all depends. It all depends on... Because the prison could always suck, you know? I've definitely been screwed by desert prisons before. If they're in convenient positions and they help you, like reach the center or something like that, sure. But it can also not work out. Yeah, so... Anyway, even like this, I do think we lose... Because we're just too slow. But if we break 1-2-1, and then we get that prison, and then we get that Utopia, then maybe. You show what? Are there two prisons? You mean in the center? Which ones? With 30 AAs, you'd win, I think. Yeah, I mean, that Deemer was really good. Everything else, not really. Actually, it's not a great Deemer, because he does have a lot of useless skills. But he does have Expert Earth. Yeah, see? So yeah, that should kind of answer... Deemer, that was level 20 Deemer with Earth. There's a level 20 Kincaria with Earth. So hang on, when did he break? Yeah, so 1-2-2, he already reaches the center town. We don't reach the center town, and he does the utopias and stuff, so... Yeah, it really doesn't look like... It really doesn't look like we can win. He already has Earth Tome here, he already did a utopia. So, no. It doesn't look like we can win this. Unless we go for the town and we fight him like this, then maybe. Because we could reach the town with Deemer, I think. Yeah, I think Deemer could reach the town. So we'd have to decide between that and going for the Utopia. Go grab a Mandarin and play next. Thanks for the tip, Yonut. Appreciate it. No, I wouldn't reach the town. I would not reach the town. Oh, let me see. The fuck? How would that happen? What? How would this happen? Oh, 81 mana. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Nope. Wouldn't have reached the town. So we would have done the Utopia, but he would have replenished his... No, we wouldn't have won. We would not have won. What was this Utopia, by the way? Yeah, sack of shit. Okay, then. But still, yeah. He still beats us. He still beats us with the amount of mana he has and the Earth Tome and the army.